So in some not so funny news, Amy Schumer is fighting back after several comedians have accused her of stealing their jokes. Yikes. Hey guys, I'm your host Chelsea Briggs and you're watching the HollyWire Hot Minute. So we all know Amy's got jokes, but are they really hers? At least that's what people are currently asking her after a video was released comparing her material to other comedian gags. On Wednesday, Amy tweeted about the scandal saying, "On my life, I have never and would never steal a joke." Now, Amy also stopped by Jim Norton's SiriusXM show to address the accusations and clear her name, saying the similarities are the result of similar thinking and not plagiarism.
Yeah, I'm being accused of stealing jokes, and I wanted to come and talk to you about it and clear my name because I would never, ever do that, and I never have. I'm literally going to take a polygraph test and put it on my show this season, and I promise whatever the results are, I won't let them cut. I will show that I had never seen Patrice do that bit.
Oh man, you guys, I think this is a tough one, but I have to say there is something really refreshing about Amy addressing the matter head on and not ignoring it like a lot of celebs do when it comes to scandals. Obviously, this would be a nightmare for any artist, but I want to know what you guys think. Do you think that Amy stole the jokes, or do you think it's just other comedians trying to really steal her spotlight? That's a fair question. Let's talk it all out in the comment section below. And of course, subscribe to HollyWire TV, and if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Like and favorite it, that'd be awesome. For HollyWire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll catch you on the flip side. All right, you guys, it's time for Instagram shoutouts. The first shoutout goes to Those Luke Things, and he said, "Hi, Chelsea, I hope you're having a great day. How are you doing?" Oh my gosh, thank you so much for asking. I'm doing really well. It's Thursday, which means tomorrow's Friday, which means after that it's the weekend, so that's exciting. Thanks for being a HollyWire fan. You're amazing, and I love you. All right, next shout out goes to Lil Dreamer 1999. "How are you?" He said, "Love you, you're amazing." Well, guess what? I love you too. Thank you for being so sweet, and I really, really like your Instagram name, Lil Dreamer. I'm a dreamer too. Thanks so much, you guys, bye. All right, you guys, for more HollyWire Hot Minutes, go ahead and click that box on the left. And to watch our video about all the Golden Globes highlights, click the box on the right and subscribe.